Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
People have pretended it's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
Sergeant Reeves, doesn't look like he put up a fight.
Something's not right here.
Keep a low profile till we know what's going on.
Roger that.
Resources?
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want. Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Are we clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now we get it.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. You can't hide forever! You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard! That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos.
Didn't even realize it was first. Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Looks like the Alliance is still putting up a fight.
That tram heads to the archives. Once Cerberus is across, they're at the final security checkpoint.
And that's where we're headed.
Commander, you read me?
Barely. Storm's causing interference.
Yeah, tell me about it. I've lost contact with the Normandy. What's your position?
I didn't read that. James, repeat.
This airlock shouldn't be open. Doesn't look like it was forced. No, you have to override security protocols. While they were still here, looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards.
Flashlights!
Roger that, and don't look now. What's our order? There's an Alliance force in here somewhere.
Yeah.